back to Scott's Car Stuff. Scott here. I'm pumped. I'm not going to procrastinate. I'm going to get this grinding done while these pieces in today. Welcome to Scott's Car Stuff. Happy New Year. It's 2023. Where am I up to? You would have seen some high-speed footage go through before you. I got a burst of motivation in the last week, and I'm going to spray some bed liner on there, bed of the Brumby, right now, this morning. So, finished the welding up the patches, sprayed some etch primer, put in seam sealer as I threatened. I've masked up now. What I used was, because I couldn't get any film or paper, this is a roll of rubbish bags that I've used to mask up. Got a little bit to mask over there, which I'll do. I'm not that worried about massive overspray here. But my intention is we'll get a coat on this bully liner. I've got a body deadener spray gun from a super cheap auto, no affiliation or sponsorship. So I'm going to give it a go and we'll see how it turns out. Awesome. can too. I'm pretty happy with that. I'll come back tomorrow when it's dried and I'll have a good look, and then I'll take off the masking. I might even have a look at that now, just to yes it is it's going to be an issue when it's dry. So, looks pretty good from this angle, pretty happy. This is the angle from which most of the painting was done. But I put the light up there and I came around this way and I can see some thin patches from this angle. I'll just give them a quick touch up. I'll have a look from the other side as well to see if it's the same. Looks like something's touched the bed there. I remember that. Yeah, there is here, here, over there. All right. Quick touch up, I think. Cover myself in the bed liner again, cleaning it, and then it'll be done.